Yo, what is up, guys? GVR Gold here, and today I'm here with GVR Savage.
What's up, guys?
And today we're gonna be doing a challenge type of video. It's gonna be a mix with Black Ops 3, but me and him are gonna 1v1 each other on Black Ops 3, snipers only.
Yeah,
and the loser has to drink a teaspoon.
I got the freaking chili in my eye.
The loser has to drink hot sauce. Okay. You have to drink this hot sauce sprinkled with whatever you call this stuff. A teaspoon. Whoever's the whoever loses. So yeah, we're gonna go into Black Ops 3 now. Whoever loses has to do that. And we're going to start this, and I just saw Dylan right here, I swear to God. He came through this way. Oh, okay. It's first one to 20. Alright. First one to 20. Let's go. What the heck?
Oh, crap.
You didn't.
This is gonna be a good match.
Watch it, watch it, watch it. Okay, never mind, actually don't watch it. Wow.
That was locked.
Do 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 do.
Oh my God!
If Young Metro don't touch you, then
Young Metro don't touch you. I'm gonna shoot you. Beautiful morning.
Where are you?
He's a boo. No, shoot. Oh God! Jeez.
You lose it 5-1. What if you lose 20-1? That would be sad. Maybe we should do a live Stars Battlefront 1v1 live broadcast after this. We should. Bro, they added like sick guns. There's this gun that has like a pistol and then it changes to a sniper and all that stuff. And there's like a revolver gun. No, I no, 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 no.
Yeah,
two.
Okay, so I took the L on this one.
Oh, bro, I was looking at the notification. Cause I saw
okay,
it.
Okay, so I'm probably gonna take the L on this one, that's okay. I'm probably gonna die. Cause it managed stupid ideas.
No, 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 no.
And,
10-1.
There's this stuff in a bottle that looks like freaking tahine, but, like, it's named something else. It tastes like tahine, too. Like, it tastes exactly like tahine.
I know.
It's a little spicier.
Bro. But,
he wants to put, like, you guys already heard, a teaspoon of, like, a spoonful of freaking hot sauce. Freaking balls, dude. Freaking
12 to 1.
It's not gonna be 12 to 1, it's gonna be 20 to 2. Okay, so we did a match right before this, and I literally beat him. Like, I beat him, but it was 20-16. No, it was 20-17. Oh, that was freaking close. What the fuck?
Bro,
I killed him last game.
14-1. You're gonna lose like this. This is how it's gonna end. I'm sorry. God, I wanted you to stay one. I guess it's gonna be 20
I'm gonna try and come back.
To
it's
two.
Gonna be freaking impossible, but it's yeah, never mind.
Well then.
I was gonna say, but it's possible, but yeah, it's impossible. Yep.
This is how it's gonna end, dude. I'm sorry, but
keep saying that. Maybe I'll get.
You're gonna back. Drink it. You're drinking that hot sauce.
Screw you, dude. Screw you. Screw your hardware store, and if you don't like it, well then screw you. No! Okay, so I'm screwed. At least it's not 1-20, right guys? Am I? Yeah, I'm screwed.
World. Oh my god. No, I hate when I have to reload like this. No, stop! No! I sound like a kid ranging. Oh shoot, no, the volume. Oh, you went down for me. Shoot.
You hard scoper.
Two more kills.
Hard scoper. Come on, baby, save me here. What the? Okay.
So one more kill, and it's it. I'm gonna try the trick shot. Ooh! Whoa! Oh shoot, I accidentally. If young Metro don't just you, then you. Dylan, it's already decided. The gods have decided that it's over for you. It's just over. If young Metro don't just you, then you. Where are you at? Oh, wait.
Caleb, shut your balls.
Oh, there you are. What? Bro, I swear to God, if you caught up in one, that would be the craziest comeback in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 history. But it ain't gonna happen, so dream on. What? No! I saw you too.
Why did you take the shot, you elf?
Oh, don't you dare. No. No! I see you!
No!
Yes! It's it! That's tied in! You lose. You drink hot sauce! Let's watch this face cam. Whoa, what the?
No! Okay. That is rigged!
Well, goodbye, guys. We'll see you on the face cam.
Tio, yeah, show it to the camera. I'm not putting a lot, dude. That top of Tio is freaking spicy.
And I'm gonna sprinkle.
No, this is literally a spoonful. Look at it. Look at this.
All right, I'm gonna sprinkle some of this.
No, I'm gonna do it. Open it.
I'm gonna do it.
Screw you. Right. Okay, guys. No. I'm gonna do it. You're gonna freaking put a.
I'm not gonna do that.
You're gonna put the whole bottle.
Like spread it out.
Oh no! Okay, guys.
Wait, you're gonna do that?
No.
Okay, guys.
This is the camera that you're using.
I freaking overdid it. This is like all chili and
All right. Do it. 5.
Four.
Hold up. But what are you gonna do?
Mom, if you're watching this video, I was at Caleb's house. Kid's idea, not mine.
No.
Sue him. All right. Oh yeah. I want to be dressed in my baseball uniform at my funeral. No, I
want to
be dressed in my
Dodgers jersey. No, you can't spit out loud. You're gonna get my floor dirty. If you like,
no, go get some water.
Okay, I'll get water.
All right, guys. So, all
right, just explain how dirty the actual gameplay was.
Okay, so it was so rigged, right? So the first match, we had to restart the video because like we messed up. The first match, I beat him 30-17. I killed him. But the second match, he got me 6-20. It was legit 0-19.
I'm back with some water. I can't believe
it was 0-19. Okay. And I came back and got 6.
Okay, right, you so ready? 5.
Well, wait, I'm gonna do the countdown. Screw off before I kick you in your balls.
Okay, sorry.
If you even have any. Right. Here's my
defeat.
Water, just so you guys don't think it's anything else. Alright, you ready?
Uno, five,
dos, tres, four, five.
Queen's no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, did you actually? You don't need any water?
That was good. Can I get some more?
Wait, what? You don't need water? Let me just try a sprinkle.
That was good. That was good.
What? How is that not spicy for you?
It was good.
I'm gonna try it like it. I have a sprinkle of it.
Bro, you got a
teaspoon.
And I got a spoonful of Tapatio.
Oh,
that's coming back to haunt me. Alright, yeah, my butt's gonna be hurting tomorrow.
Alright, that's it for this video.
Alright, and I think of this. Like, whole spoonful.
Alright, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. Link in the description for his channel. Subscribe to me.
I'm gonna be coming out with some new videos. Sorry I haven't uploaded in so long, you know. Stuff's been happening. I will get to it as soon as I can, alright?
Alright, guys.
Peace.
See you all next time. Goodbye.